the hunt tonight?
Turn over your pages. You may begin.
Fuck this.
That's why I'm here.
Okay. Dash, you've got about 10 more minutes. Don't let us down any longer because it'll overbake it.
Move away from here. Move away from here, please.
What are you doing?
No, hey, get up!
Oh, boy. What's it? Hey,
boy, come here! You little glow sniffer. Mister, come here!
Okay, pens down, please, and we will come round and collect your answers.
You're in for quite a shock, young man.
I think you'll find it'll be me that's doing the shocking.
May now leave.
Take you for a bit of lunch, love. Celebrate.
You're looking very smart, love.
Yeah. When were this here?
Brighton Rally, 1968. They called him Ripper back then.
Oh, that bloody flipper.
Here he is, Brando. How you doing?
All right, sir. Any chance of a softball leg, Barbara?
Yeah.
I'm going.
Have a good day, son.
Yeah.
See you later.
Yeah.
I'm struggling to stay in character there, love. I'm sure he knows we know, you know.
Mom!
Mushroom vol au vent mini cake.
You're having a giraffe. Come here, Maggie. What's going on here?
Maggie did all the catering.
Have you met all them?
Whole range.
Fucking Lord. Come here and give me a snuggle, you great, wonderful man.
As long as you enjoy it, Sam.
I will do, mate. You're an angel. Nice one, Pange.
That's all right.
Cheers, boys.
Well, mates.
It's going to be a good night.
It's going to be a cracking wedding, this is.
Frigging belter. I'm going to order on vol au vent.
I'm getting really excited.
How are you, lads?
All right. Looking forward to it. Look.
With only a few days to go before the World Cup, the England players have been warming up and acclimatising in
Mexico. So, how did it go?
It went, and off.
Very good. You'd have to be so proud of you, love.
Listen, Mum, I promised to do them. It don't mean I'm going to pass them, does it?
So what's the plan now, then?
I'm not really sure. I mean, I was thinking Manchester and Liverpool, but I've heard that Derby's quite nice at this time of year. Now, I've decided to call it Sean's Tour of England, 1986.
All right. Sean, I'm not getting your bloody scooter. I told you that. I don't like them, they're dangerous. So they'll get you a present, not put you in a coffin. I've made you an appointment anyway.
For what?
The man on the line was very nice. He said...
Listen, Mum, I've literally just finished my exams. I want a bit of freedom. I don't want to go straight to jail.
No, Sean. You finished school now. You've got to get a job, love. You're an adult. Your appointment's 3 o'clock, and you better go, because I'll check. I've got your present.
Well, it feels like keys.
Open it.
You got me a scooter, you big fat liar.
It's Dad's signet ring. I didn't think you had the chunk on your finger, so I've put it on a chain for you. It's nice, isn't it? Are you disappointed?
No. I thought that you'd lost this.
No. No, he wanted you to have it. I expected a lot from you, son. So do I.
No! Well, can we just talk about what happened? Because it was a very scary thing.
What happened is you ran off.
No, if all else fails,
well, tomorrow you can become a superhero. I can see it, mate. Lord on toast, man. Asthma man. It'll be brilliant.
Right, taking a mick out of my asthma. That's not a funny thing, is it? Well, taking a mick if I was in a wheelchair.
I couldn't get traction in these trainers, right? She was built like a brick shit house and looked like the Terminator, mate. She was as fierce as him as well.
Mate, I'm appalled by your antics. Deeply appalled. It was offensive to the eye and we can no longer be friends. You deserve to be told. You deserve a bit of physical punishment, I also think.
Well, fuck the bus, guys.
Oh, mate, I'm not
mate. Sorry, Rap. Freaking hell! Where are you, Pat?
Come on, just run, you dearie.
I'm running as fast as
out the bus! Out the bus!
Here she is.
Hey, what a bloody hell's that?
It's a calming mix of sage and sandalwood.
It fucking stinks, I know that.
What are you wearing?
It's nice, isn't it?
Well, dressed.
Hey.
Hi, Trev.
How you doing?
Hello, Kel.
How you doing, gorgeous?
Yeah.
Hi,
hello,
Kel. How are you? Where is she?
Hey! Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da
Beautiful. You don't need no dress, do you?
You look lovely, love.
Sorry, everybody, man.
Hey, oh, hey.
This is fucking boss, mate.
Where's Dad?
Yeah.
What's happening?
That's where
it's going.
Good today.
Done well.
Proper good, yeah.
You alright?
That's it.
Yeah.
Working.
Look at these.
Fucking hell of them.
Have you got them from Transylvania?
Fucking graveyard, mate. We ain't got no fucking money, have we?
A graveyard? Is it going to come with a frigging entity as well? Going to haunt us?
I don't got
off that gun, can I please? Jack, yeah,
go. Cheers, boss. Thank you.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer to.
I'm off crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage. But you'll look sweet upon the seat, come on bicycle day or two.
Bloody wrong with it.
I'm glad I put my cupcakes in Tupperware boxes.
Best you could find, was it?
It's £22, that's wedding and reception, that. You can't get better than that now.
I bet if we'd have brought the camp beds, they would have chucked in the honeymoon as well, don't they?
Will you behave yourself? Are you all right with this?
Yeah, it's great, Woody. It's what I've dreamed of all my life.
Do you have to be like this? It's all right, Harv. It's nice, isn't it?
I don't like
Don't you, shake your head like that. What's the fucking matter with you, Christ's sake? We all look beautiful. You know, Banj and Meg have made some shit going on here. What's this?
Cupcakes and volivants.
Cupcakes and volivants. Yeah. And volivants. Arv and Gads, they've been in nick some flowers-ish, haven't
it's
they?
It's the event, not the venue.
It's, that's what it is. It's the event, it's not the venue. That's love, please don't be mad. Oh,
that's a good one. Good.
You like it, didn't you, Banj?
I like it.
Friggin' loves it. Let's go get pissed in it.
I hope it looks better on the inside than it does on the outside.
It's bloody industrial. It's a strong building. That's why it looks like that.
Look, it's nice inside, Lee. Fuck me, it's Trudy. Still the Murray.
Oh, hello.
Hello, Trudy.
Ding Dong Bells Wedding Services, you are our destiny.
Trudy.
We'll make your special day in a special way. Your special day in a special way.
Oh, that was fucking crap.
Oh, wow.
It was.
I don't mind that. It was tip for about three.
I know, love, I've been looking forward to it. Do you know, if you'd have given me 3 more weeks, I'd have been in there doing your service. I'm getting my licence in time. Licence to kill romance is a joke. No, but seriously, you two, together forever. Do you know what, Woody? Can you remember? You bought your first pair of Dockers off me, remember?
I did,
you?
I did.
I was the one who pretended you didn't have wide feet.
God, you didn't have wide feet. Not the word that's
you really did. Even the clock says your wide ones were too narrow for your waist, squares chick. I never ever forget a foot me. Young Gary here once had a Derelict triangle stuck down his sock, but still,
You promised you wouldn't say anything about that.
Can you remember, Gary? You used to, look at my boobs when I was tying up your laces.
Oh. I was 8 years old and you were a grown woman. You should have known better.
Yeah, you're all grown up now though, aren't you, darling?
The budgies.
What you got there, Sean?
Some chips.
Well, that's rude.
You want one?
No. Iggy might.
Yeah, I'm hungry, Sean.
You want one?
No.
Go on then, Sean, I'll have a chip. Come on, come on. All right, come on. Oh, that looks nice. Fuck off with your ginger chips, Sean.
What do you want?
Oh, I'm glad you asked, Sean. I need a favour. You know Gemma Itchens?
Sweet tits?
Yeah. Sweet tits, Gemma.
Yeah.
I need you to go round her ass and call her a fat, ugly dog in front of me so I can stick up for her and make her want to go out with me.
Do what?
You heard him, orange pubes.
You are going to go round her house and call her a fat dog.
Well, I'm not fit.
I know that if I just go round there, I'm going to call her a fat dog and you're just going to punch my face in.
On my honour, mate, I won't touch you. Well, I promise. I might shout a little bit, maybe trip you up or something just to defend her honour. Right? She's going to go, wow, he's my hero. Come here, Flip. I'm going to... And you're going to fuck off and I'm going to stop fingering her.
While I watch.
Why don't you just try being nice to her?
The whole point is, she thinks I'm a bully and stuff. All right, and by doing this, we'll make her see I'm dead sensitive and stuff now, as well as being hard. Come on, Sean, mate, I was just starting to like you.
And what if I say now?
I'll knock your fucking tooth out. Now drop your fucking chips and get on. You better hold on tight as well, Sean, because it's going to be a fucking frisky ride.
Do I have to?
Don't fucking talk now, I'm fed up of you now.
What the fuck is going on here?
Tom's got on a bike, so
get off my bike! I'm not a fucking homo. Get on his bike.
Fucking Jesus, again.
Is Mum still not answering?
No.
Yeah, I'll tell you, I've got a bit of a jippy tummy, Wood.
No.
Oh. There it goes again. Regular as clockwork.
Enjoy, Meg.
You're not even getting bloody married. Nice one, too.
Congratulations, guys.
Oh,
see you guys.
Have a safe journey. Travel safe.
I'm going to go and call Mum again.
Yeah.
Yeah, just come around and say that you're a fat pig. For fuck's sake, how did I get roped into doing this? Fuck. Hiya.
Hey, Sean.
Hiya, you alright?
Yeah.
I just thought I'd come round to say that school's out. Yay!
Flipping Iggy in here if you want to come in.
Mother?
Yeah.
God, I've not seen him for absolutely ages.
It's weird, isn't it? What? Well, that's got its own rug. Yeah, mate. No, even weirder, though.
What's that?
Who'd sit in that chair?
It's ridiculous. Oh, hi, Sean.
Hello, Sean. How you?
Sit down. What are you doing, Ginge?
Sitting down.
Get up. Sit down.
Here you go. Sorry. Fresh out. And there's some glasses. Because it's dead common drinking out of the bottles.
Same
it?
Yeah.
It's not nice, is it? Dead good, aren't the Soda Streams?
Oh, yeah.
So,
thanks, mate.
Have you thought about what you're going to do now after we finish school and stuff?
Yeah, I'm doing a health and beauty course down at the college and then probably do hairdressing or manicure or something.
Oh, that sounds like a really good course.
Yeah, it is.
Are you having a drink, Gemma?
No, it's for Sean. It's all right.
You're welcome, Sean. So... Gemma, I was, I was thinking...
What?
Maybe you could be a fat dog.
You what?
A big
you
fat...
take that back!
Fat dog?
I'll take it back! I'll take it back!
Gemma,
I will protect you!
That's my dad's lump!
Fucking arsehole, you said you weren't going to hit me!
No, I never, Ginger, and I said nothing about hitting!
Have you set this up?
No, nah.
Yeah, you have. You've set this up. You've got him to come in here and call me a big fat dog so you look the big knight in your white plimsolls. You fucking thick.
Fuck it, I'm dying here.
Nobody cares, Jean. Shut up. I'm not thick, Gemma.
Yeah, well, your eyes are thick now, isn't
it? Off my face, alright? Start my new job next week.
Oh, you've got a fucking job
shut
as well.
Shut your frigging gob, Jean.
Not for you.
Stop hitting me, Gemma.
Not that.
Idiot.
Gemma, I love you, alright?
Yeah, well, I'd rather go out with him than you. At least he's not a horrible, rude bastard.
You're dead, Fields!
Shut up!
You can run, but I'm gonna get you in a minute!
You're not in court, you know. Smile.
Yeah, Richard! Richard!
I
didn't expect to see us, did you?
No.
We're not angry with you, love.
Brilliant.
This looks wonderful.
Sit her down, Dad. That's brilliant.
Who the fucking hell's invited them?
Don't look at me. I'm telling you, do not look at me.
You've upset me with that.
I'd like to welcome you all to the wedding of Francis Lorraine Jenkins and...
Where's Mickey? He's going to miss her at this rate.
I think he's still having a shit in him, mate.
Shut up! It was...
Oh, Gary. I can kill you with my hands, do you understand?
It was...
Do you understand?
Sorry.
Sorry, love.
Right. As I said, I'd like to welcome you all to the wedding of Francis Lorraine Jenkins and Richard James Woodford. This is a union between two parties.
2-1? I'll give you a fucking 2-1.
Love, sorry. Are you okay?
No, not really, no. But listen, I know I'm late, but please can I come in and be seen? Because my mum's going to go spare at me if I don't.
I'm sorry, love. Everyone's left.
Can you not see me quick? Please.
I can take your name and number and get someone to call you in the morning.
No, it's fine. Maybe this is just God's way of telling me to sign on, eh?
Come back in the morning. Someone will see you tomorrow.
Thanks for nothing.
It is an agreement that is exclusive of all others.
Come check on Megs, mate. He's having a shit go. So, I know, yeah, but mad ass over here thinks something else. Please come just check on him.
Knows of any come on, mate, I've been running why these two may not be legally married. May they speak now or forever hold their
peace. Just go and bloody check on him. So,
sorry again.
Meggy, they're saying I do. Will you hurry up, please?
Alex!
If you could turn to face each other, we'll do the vows. Do you, Francis Lorraine Jenkins, take Richard James Woodford to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
And do you, Richard James Woodford, take Francis Lorraine Jenkins to be your lawful wedded wife?
Go on, son.
What if this isn't funny? Would he?
We got a great big fucking problem. I'm dead sorry, but Maggie, I don't
what?
Know. I think he's had a heart attack, Badge.
I'm sorry.
To you?
I had an accident with a lava lamp.
It's Sean, isn't it? Since, lad. I'm Lol's mum. Remember, I wore that gold blouse to your mum's 40th?
Yeah.
Come on, then, get in before you bleed to death. All right. This is Mick.
How are you, Mick? Nice wheels.
I'm on the seats.
Enough yapping, we've got a life to save. Get to the bloody hospital.
What's your deal today? You know, Maggie's not well. I can't even on the timing shit.
Are you for real?
Of course I'm for real. I'm just saying, it's fucking bad timing. I can't sign bloody registers and have my photo taken.
Oh,
well, at least throwing up.
Crap, would it?
What?
You had about 2 hours to say I do before half busting.
Why did you invite my mum and dad for?
Oh, what the
it's
fuck
just a
is
reminder,
that
isn't it? It's just a reminder of what we could end up being.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't actually be that bad, because then I'd have a ring on my finger.
Fucking hell. I love you, no. Lol, I love you. I fucking love you. Oi.
Well, if you were that scared, then you should have fucking said something.
Look, did you see him? Look at him. They used to call him the fucking Ripper, mate. He were a wild man. They stuck a ring on his finger and he ended up wearing a bloody suit and tie all week and then a jumper at weekends. That's why we became skinheads, innit? I don't want to be like that, lol. I knew it was what you wanted. I'll give you whatever you want. And today,
nobody wants what I've just had. Fucking trust me.
Sweetheart, look, listen to me. The timing has been fucking useless. I know that it's been you, but I love you. Oh, my God.
Did I want your dad? Did I?
No.
I wanted you, Woody, and fuck you for not noticing that.
I'm sorry.
You know what? And for the record, you started turning into your dad since you got that promotion. I am still a fucking skinhead at heart. Marriage ain't the problem here, Woody. You are.
Which one of you is Banjo?
That's me, Doctor. Is he all right?
Got to follow me.
Is he all right? Can we all come and see him?
Family only, I'm afraid.
Yeah, right, like Banjo's his friend.
He said he was his brother.
We're all brothers, Doc.
Yeah, we're all family.
Yeah, we're all his family.
We're all family.
Here he is, my man.
He's still very sick, so...
Look, it's family.
Shh, please. Now, he's very sick.
And some of you are going to have to wait outside.
Oh, come on, mate.
We're all family.
I don't care.
Please let him stay.
We've got the same last name.
Just take it easy with him, please.
Cheers, mate.
Thank you.
What an angel.
We've got a wedding reception to celebrate, haven't we?
There's been a bit of a bloody itch there, Meg.
Right, left a bit, Gadge. Right a bit, Gadge.
A bit, Gads. Left a bit, Gads. Make your mind up, mate. Come on.
Listen, Ronnie Biggs, if you'd not fucked up in the first place, we wouldn't be in this mess, would we?
Mate, you try making cans look like flab, mate. It's not the same thing.
Left a bit.
You all right?
No. I'm not. Think she'll ever forgive me?
I don't know. She's had a crap life, mate. She didn't really deserve that. Look, you're dropping them!
Unbelievable!
Sorry, no.
You're not sorry if you keep throwing them, are you?
You claim you're sorry. For fuck's sake.
Sean? Sean!
Sean, fucking hell. Who's that with?
Wondered where you got to.
How did you find me up here?
You know me, lol. Can always sniff you out.
You remember when we were kids?
Lol. He will be okay. I don't know, we just have to adjust the marriage settings on
it. It's been 8 years, Milky.
I know it's been 8 years, Lol, but he does love you.
You remember when we were kids? You two used to take it in turns to take me on dates down the swimming baths. 1 week Woody, 1 week you.
It was freaking expensive. That's why I could only afford once a fortnight. And then to top it off, you used to make us buy you crisps on the way out.
Yeah, and a wham bar and a panda pop if I got a Thursday.
You always were the princess to please.
He likes smoky bacon, you like cheese and onion.
Still do.
Time to think I picked the wrong crisp buyer.
Look, Lol, we'd probably better get back in. Lol, he's not gonna hurt you again. I promise you that.
All I'm saying is, we get this thing right and it'll be fun, yeah? We get it wrong and the fun stops.
Gadget is wheelchair racing.
Yeah, I know it's just wheelchair racing, Kel, yeah? I understand this, but we need to set some guidelines. We need to set, set some rules up. When will it happen? Chill out a minute, mate.
One.
We need to know where
we're going.
What the crap? Jesus, are you all right?
Oh,
fucking hell.
Yes, I'm all right. Get off. Mum?
Oh. Hi, Kel. What the hell are you doing here?
And
hello, stranger.
Leave you two to it.
Why won't it be in here?
He's fine.
Hiya.
Smell what? What are you wearing?
Oh, my dress I made earlier. It's Lol's wedding. We're here, though, because we thought Maggie had chat himself, but he's had a heart attack.
Maggie had a heart attack?
Yeah.
Is he alright?
Yeah.
God.
How come you stopped hanging around with us, Sean? It's been 3 years.
I don't know. Well, I do know, you know, everything that happened, you know, with Combo and Milky, kind of, you know, with me being there and everything, I felt part of it and I felt a bit like it was my fault.
Yeah, but it wasn't your fault.
Well, I thought it was.
It wasn't your fault, Sean. You couldn't have done anything more. You got Milky to the hospital. You were just a baby.
You know, if I was man enough, then, you know, I wouldn't have been so stupid to believe everything that Combo said, and...
You know what my gran used to say? Get back on the horse before it turns to glue.
Yeah.
I've missed you, you know.
I missed you as well.
I've already missed you.
Wedding day.
Yes,
I know.
So where have you been?
Well, something came up, all right.
You've been with him, haven't you?
Look, I don't want everyone listening to our business, if you don't mind.
Don't mind me, love. I'll probably be dead in the morning.
You don't even give a shit.
Of course I don't. Don't fucking speak to me like that either.
Don't speak to me like that. You didn't even turn up on your daughter's wedding day.
Hey! Maggie's not well here. Have a little bit of respect, yeah? He's been told to take it easy. So take your argument outside.
Yeah, we will.
Now!
Kelly! Don't even shout me!
Wait, I can bloody hear you down the frigging corridor and it's nice you fucking turn up, innit?
Oh, don't you bloody stop.
Well, I'm not the down, you
where
know?
The fuck have you been?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, love, I just got caught up.
Oh, really? Fuck it.
Just, come, just, it's not like she's missed out.
You can shut the fuck up and all.
What? Wedding never happened?
You know what? This was meant to be the best day of my fucking life.
Turned it down, me. At the office. So you're not married?
Do I look married?
You don't look like a bride. Nice outfit.
Oh, don't. Why do you have
to? Well, come on.
Don't.
Fucking
why
God.
Come out with something like that? What the fuck are you wearing?
Sure you're not getting married then?
Oh, like you care.
Still moving in together, though, yeah? There's things I want to do with that room.
Well, what's that supposed to mean?
Look, Lol, calm down, will you? Please. Me and you, We're still going to move in together as planned. I want to look after you, Lol. Please.
It's not that simple, would it?
Of course it is, Lol. I want you to live with me and I want to look after you.
Yeah, go on, Lol. Move in with him. Complicated becomes simple, you give it long enough. Trust a lady who's lived it. I need to think about it, would I?
You think as long as you want. Look at me. Look at me, Lol. I bloody love you. More than anything. Now it'll ever change that.
All right, just give me a fag.
No, 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 but seriously, even though you never technically got married today, this is still a wedding reception. And no one's made a best man speech yet, so I'd like to say...
Meg, you weren't best man, love.
No, 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 but I nearly died, and so that's as good as...
All right.
And I'd just like to say, as I was walking down this long white corridor, recounting my life's very many achievements...
Many achievements? A fucking short tunnel.
I thought I love you all.
Oh, nice, Rex.
Cheers, Rex.
I'd like to make a toast to us, even though I haven't got a glass to raise.
Raise your piss back.
Well, do it.
Just make his piss, man.
Oh, man.
I'd like to raise a toast to all of us.
Yay! Yeah! He's alive!
Yeah. Oh, well done for not dying.
No, I'm just there.
Cleaning your balls with a pink leather duster.
Oh, seriously,
he really has.
Thanks for the lift and that, mate.
Shall I tell you about my life? They say I'm a man of the world. I've flown across every tide. I've seen lots of pretty girls. I guess I've got everything.